Hey guys, Nikoya from mysimworlds.com. Today I'm going to show you how to make one of these icons using only paint and your keyboard. So, you're familiar with this image, it says you need a 24-bit color PNG and the size has to be 256 by 256. So this is really easy to do. All you gotta do is just hit your print screen button, pick the image you want, and then just click print screen, and then go open up paint, and just paste the file in there. And then here you're going to want to try and crop it or do whatever kind of effects you want to make it all pretty and perfect. Today I'm just going to crop it really quick and resize it. You want to do 256 by 256. You can also change this ratio and just do 256 by 256. It makes it a little skew if you're not close, but if you're in the ballpark it doesn't matter. And then just save the file, put the icon wherever you want, wherever you know you can find it later. Just click save. And then you want to switch back to the Create a World. Right click, do add description, click the image, find your image, and just add it. And there you go. You got a 24-bit icon just like you're needing. No extra software required. You can also do this in the World Creator, and that'll help you get an image that maybe is a little prettier than the CAW file, which tends to kind of be graphically ugly. So I'm going to speed through this really quickly. You don't need to see my loading screens. I'm just opening up the World Creator. Once you get the World Creator up, and it's the same thing, you're just going to zoom out, try and find an angle that looks pleasant. I apologize for my flink screen on my bad video. Again, just hit print screen, and this button is normally located like over on the right hand side with the numeral buttons. And then just again, go open up paint, and you want to paste. You can do that by clicking the paste button or hitting Ctrl V. Scroll it over, you want to get a nice pretty little image, and you want to crop it up so it's kind of as square as possible, that way whenever you're resizing it's pretty close. And just try to make it pretty. And then once you do resize it, down to 256. Again, you can just change the aspect ratio to 256, doesn't usually matter too much. And then just save it. That, close this. The only difference here is you're going to actually need to close out the Sims before you can add your icon to the World Creator. So just go back to the Sims, quit, exit, save if you have any changes, but you probably don't. And then once it loads back in the World Creator, again you're just going to right click on the add description, change the image. Same thing from here. There's your image, all nice and pretty. Hit OK. And then just save the file. And that's it. Really quickly. That's how you create the icon using Paint. Thanks.